Can you state your name and describe what you do?
I've been told I'm an artist.
You've been told you're an artist. Do you not think you're an artist?
I'm not sure. I'm still trying to figure it out, actually.
The mental magical, living every day on sabbatical is mathematical. The way I rhyme, so casual. Footwear classical, $1,000 Air Max. MP3, NFT, only dropping rare tracks. Got it off the park bench, crates at apartments. Walk through the darkness with hammers for the monsters. My childhood bonkers, most of y'all embellishments is only evidence of trying to sound more relevant. Out for dead presidents, or should I say slave master? Tearing down the monuments of traitor schools is named after. Breaking generational curses, no more slain rappers. Decode the game backwards, you on the same chapter. Raised by the hot top fades and all the chain snatchers. Anita Baker's rapture, and now the picture's captured with the stature of a kung fu master in the front, like the clan of the old dirty bastard.
But I make things on occasion. Mostly I think about things. Occasionally I make things that have some relationship to the things, to what I'm thinking about.
So. I wasn't gonna start with this, but you've led us right into it. I really wanna know why art.
Lyrical, miracle, cipher don't circle around, they most spherical. Underground, less Negro, but so spiritual. Flow state crossing a line like it's a probate below a Jim Crow state. Big stepper carrying cane, but no capper. Traffic past various lanes that don't matter. Got a long way to travel on my way back. I left and alone on my return. I manifest in a Maybach. They say that success is the best form of payback. I feel like death is the best form of payback. Revenge too close to regret, you can't take back. I take breath till the soul escapes, then I take that. Ash and dust where the heart went. Nothing left of project apartments apart from the park bench. All the way from Smallville to Metropolis. Clark Kent locked in a booth watching the Oculus. So who am I, hero, villain? Used to rap a lot, now I got zero feelings. The truth, I trade the booth to have zero ceilings. I made use of every minute, bro, zero chilling, I don't sleep.
So you said, I speak to black people. What does that mean?
It just means that's who I address. Like some of my people have asked me, it's funny, somebody said, offhandedly, it's an interview, you know? It's like, does that mean we can't, you don't want us to listen? You know, it's like, I'm really happy that anybody sees my work. It's no different than like Eric Clapton doing a song about Layla or something. So, for example, he's addressing Patty Hands. Everybody else just gets to listen in.
Yes.
The intensity is he's not addressing all women. He's addressing Patty Hands. You got this. So it's the same thing. I'm addressing black people. Everybody else gets to listen in if they want. But it's not about them. It's not talking to them. Unless, you know, they have, which should be a given, the ability to understand black people as human beings too, in which case it's no problem. Mm. But then if they have a resistance to this idea of black people are human beings, then they're like, you're not speaking to us, meaning you're not speaking to the humans as opposed to the blacks.